Oluwatoyin Adeyemi at 50. Ọkàn mi ni ọba ọrùn mú ọrẹ wá sọ́dọ̀rẹ́ wọ́tàwọ́sán dádarí jù tàlábà ayé bẹ̀rẹ̀.
Ìyọlúwa ni ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn. Ìyọlúwa ni ọlúwa ni ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn.
Ọmọọba Tóyin Adéyẹmí at 50. Orílẹ̀ ilẹ̀ ṣe bàbá mi yí fún àánú tó ti fi hàn fáwọn ọba fẹ́nu pọ̀ jù. Ìyọ́kọ̀ náà ní títí ó lọ́ra láti bínú. Jésù
yí olúwa yí ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn. Yí olúwa yí olúwa yí ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn.
Olówó orí Dámilọ́lá ọmọọba Adéyẹmí ẹ̀gbọ́n mi dada bàbá Dára bàbá Tími ó dọ̀ nítorí ẹ̀gbọ́n mi Olúwatóyin Adéyẹmí ni mo ṣe sọ wípé bí bàbá ni ó ń tọ́jú wa ó sì mọ àìlera wa jẹjẹ ló gbé wa lápá rẹ̀ ó gbà wá.
Ìyọlúwa ni ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn. Ìyọlúwa ni ọlúwa ni ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn.
Ó yẹ ẹ̀gbọ́n mi máa gbọ́ bó lẹ́ni tó dènà dé ẹ kí Jésù gbèdé. Happy birthday to Prince Olúwatóyin Adéyẹmí at 50. Ọkàn mi ni ọba ọrùn mú ọrẹ wá sọ́dọ̀rẹ́ wọ́tàwọ́sán dádarí jù tàlábà ayé bẹ̀rẹ̀.
Ìyọlúwa ni ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn. Ìyọlúwa ni ọlúwa ni ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn.
Ọmọọba Tóyin Adéyẹmí at 50. Orílẹ̀ ilẹ̀ ṣe bàbá mi yí fún àánú tó ti fi hàn fáwọn ọba fẹ́nu pọ̀ jù. Ìyọ́kọ̀ náà ní títí ó lọ́ra láti bínú. Jésù
yí olúwa yí ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn. Yí olúwa yí olúwa yí ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn.
Olówó orí Dámilọ́lá ọmọọba Adéyẹmí ẹ̀gbọ́n mi dada bàbá Dára bàbá Tími ó dọ̀ nítorí ẹ̀gbọ́n mi Olúwatóyin Adéyẹmí ni mo ṣe sọ wípé bí bàbá ni ó ń tọ́jú wa ó sì mọ àìlera wa jẹjẹ ló gbé wa lápá rẹ̀ ó gbà wá lọ́wọ́ ọ̀tá.
Ìyọlúwa ni ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn. Ìyọlúwa ni ọlúwa ni ọba àìnígbẹ́kùn.
Ó yẹ ẹ̀gbọ́n mi máa gbọ́ bó lẹ́ni tó dènà dé ẹ kí Jésù gbèdé.
Lábalábá dènà dé gún aṣọ rẹ̀ ayá.
Olúwatóyin Adéyẹmí ẹ̀gbọ́n mi dada. Today is your day. You hit big 50. God bless you, Daddy. We appreciate you. Hallelujah. We all welcome you to the Better Shout Out this week. And this week on is so special. My name is Dickness Esther Orubi, the Princess of the Most High. And I have with me
Royal Sharon.
On this time, by the shout out, we're talking about the one and only Olowori Damiti A. We're talking about my own brother, yes. Prince Oluwatoyin Adeyemi Babadara. Yeah. Happy birthday, Daddy. We really appreciate you. And this special shout out is straight from your wife, children, and family. You are going to see, oh, like my people will say, Bebenlo. A lot of things that your loving wife has packing together for you today. We're going to be opening it one by one by one by one. But before then, let's leave the song up a little bit and we'll come back to let you know how lovely you are to your family, friends all over the world, because your darling wife reach out to everybody. Everybody. Truly, they say behind a successful man, there is always a woman. God bless you. Don't go away. We have a lot in stock just because of our wonderful father, Prince Oluwatoyin Adeyemi Omoba. God bless you. Eba mi gbesoke.
Ibi o se mi de. Memo memo le da ba. Mo yi alaga. Mo yi alaga. Mo yi alaga. Ibi o se mi de. Memo memo le de ba. Oluwa Toyin lori ki so be fun Jesu Abi amo mi mo o seun Atobi ju atoti letan Atini leyin koju ma so mo Moyin Ologun Ibi to si bi de Se mo pe mo le de ba
We keep on giving glory to the King of Glory.
Hallelujah.
For what God has done in your life, Daddy, we give God all the glory. And we will continue to give God all the glory because we have a lot of testimony concerning you. And it is good to celebrate people. A lot of people said a lot of things that, oh my God, and shots. Okay. But before then, let me start from my wonderful Dara. That's the princess of the house, the queen of the house of Adeyemi. Ooh. Yeah, Dara Simi. All right, then Simi said a lot of things about Daddy, yeah. And I'm touched. Yeah, this is a good example for everybody out there. Celebrating father is so good. It's good to celebrate fathers, especially if you see children celebrating their dad. Kudos to their mom. God bless you, mommy, Dara. But now we want to listen to Dara. Dara said a lot of things about dad. And we will bring it out to you.
He's worth it all. I'm happy for him that he's 50, and I just wish him good luck, long life, prosperity, success, everything good that a father could possibly get. Happy birthday, Dad. Hi, my name is Dara, and my dad literally just turned 50 this year. This is so exciting. There are a whole lot of things I could talk about my dad. I need more than a day, more than 24 hours, more than a month, even more than a year to talk about him. He deserves it all. He's worth it all. I'm happy for him that he's 50. And I just wish him good luck, long life, prosperity, success, everything good that a father could possibly get. Happy birthday, Dad. Hi, my name is Dara, and my dad literally just turned 50 this year. This is so exciting. There are a whole lot of things I could talk about my dad. I need more than a day, more than 24 hours, more than a month, even more than a year to talk about him. He deserves it all. He's worth it all. I'm happy for him that he's 50, and I just wish him good luck, long life, prosperity, success, everything good that a father could possibly get. Happy birthday, Dad.
And 7 days, 12 months, 365 days. Oh my God. You know, God bless you, Dara. God bless you, Dara. When I listen to that, I'm touched. Yeah. And then, you know what? There's something between father and daughter. Mm. The divine touch from father to daughter is quite different, no matter how we mothers take care of them. I think somebody is an example here. Yeah. Okay. Yes, God bless you, Dara. Daddy, if you're watching, Dara just said something in appreciating what you've been done, doing for them in the house. And there's nothing we can say than to say thank you. God bless you.
Sir.
God bless you. Yes, Dara, not just Dara. Yeah. A lot of, you know, Timmy to represent the sons in the house.
Yeah.
Yeah, Timmy said something about Daddy. And, you know, we have a lot. Daddy should just rest. Sit down if you're watching us. Listen to what Timmy said about Daddy. Happy birthday once again, Daddy. Here is Timmy's rant.
I'm Timmy. My dad just turned 50. I am so happy and I'm so grateful. My dad is the best dad in the world. It will take me forever just to list all the good deeds, all the good things my dad has done for me. I am so grateful to have Prince Tony Adeyemi as my father. Thanks, Dad. You are my hero and my mentor. You always support me. I am so happy to be your son. Happy birthday.
Birthday. Happy birthday to them. And they did not end there. Timmy, Dara, and I know the Iyanu is well represented. My baby is saying happy birthday to Daddy.
Happy birthday.
Again and again and again and again. But yeah. You know, Iyanu now said to Timmy and Dara, if I cannot really say much, can you let me sing to Daddy?
Mm.
Just, you know. So this song is dedicated to Daddy from Timmy, Dara, and Iyanu.
Hi, my name is Dara, and this is my brother, Timmy. We composed this song for our dad's 50th birthday. Hope you like it.
Daddy, you're 50, you make everything easy. You are the best dad in the whole world. We want to thank you just for being the best dad. Always been by our side the whole time. If you weren't in our lives, we would be nothing, we would be sad. If you weren't in our lives, we would be suffering and things would be bad. Oh, happy birthday, Dad. Oh, happy birthday, Dad. Oh, happy birthday, Dad. Oh, happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, Dad. We wish you a happy birthday.
See that?
So touching. Wow.
It's so touching.
Right.
So if you were not in their lives, they would have been still suffering.
Oh,
I hope mothers are watching this. Yeah, truly. There's a good mother in that house.
Yes.
God bless you.
God bless you.
Mommy, Oluwa Damilola Adeyemi. God bless you. God bless you. A good example to womanhood, yeah. Saying, you know, the way we train our children to appreciate fathers means a lot. God bless you.
Amen.
Yes, I hope Daddy at 50, the 50-licious Daddy is looking at me right now.
Yeah.
Daddy, if you look at me, we have not started anything.
Yeah.
That is represented by Timmy, Dara, and Iyanu. Yes, now we're going to the family and friends.
Yes.
Yes. And here I'm a learning the dewa. Akpada sita bini bi. Daddy, hope this noise is not just a big shock to you or surprise. Just enjoy it. Yes, the secret is your wife. God God bless you.
Amen.
Ọjọ́ ìbí ṣe pàtàkì, ó ṣe kókó. Ọjọ́ ìbí ṣe pàtàkì, ó ṣe kókó. Ẹni ọdún babaláyé ó yẹ kó ṣọpẹ́.
Appreciation from me to Mr. Tony Adeyemi. Your special day is not just special to you, it's as well special to me and of course my family. I met you when I had given up hope about my career in life, but you turned everything around. You helped me without even knowing me from Adam. You sponsored my university education. We want to wish you well on your special day and want to say happy birthday, sir.
Hi guys, good morning from Nigeria. My name is Ayodele Gabriel and I need to quickly make this quick video. Mr. Tony Adeyemi has been a wonderful, should I call him father or brother-in-law or uncle? I don't even know what to call him, but he has been a mentor since I've known him. He's been good to me, to my family. In short, I'm short of words, but I just want to use this medium to say happy birthday to him. I wish him all the best things in life as he clocks 50. I wish him many more years. Everything, everyone that put in my life. Happy birthday from Nigeria.
Happy 50th anniversary to my brother, my uncle, my father. I can call you father because you always behave like a father to me in terms of advice, in terms of magnanimity, every other ways. You're a wonderful brother. And I want to pray that in this your new age, you shall see the goodness of the Lord. You shall be blessed tremendously. You shall be favored. The grace of God, exceeding grace, shall be your portion. And you shall have a very perfect sound health in the name of Jesus. So, brother, you are wonderful. Happy 50th birthday to you. And behind a very successful man, there must be a woman. Sister Dami, God bless you, my sister. Bro, Tony Adeyemi, I love you, brother. Keep moving. Keep moving. We shall celebrate 60, 70, 80, and 100 with you in the name of Jesus. God bless you, brother. I love you once again. Thank you. Bye.
To be good, because this thing is natural. It's what you do that they will talk about.
What you sow, you
reap. Exactly. What you sow, you reap.
Yes,
oh my God, I feel so touched. Mm-hmm. I've not started my own, because if I want to write this story about Prince Oluwatoyin Adeyemi, my brother, my father, my uncle, I'm a living testimony to all what they are saying. Mm. You brought us up while we're young. Oh my God, Sharon. When your mommy, when I was young, these are my uncles that I look up to at the Youth for Christ and the Apostolic Church. Okay, Ibadan. Daddy, I love you. Yes, you are a good example for all the youth to look unto God. So look unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith. Truly, you are so strong in faith. And see, we turn from you and we are standing in Christ. Amen. God bless you, Daddy. If that is not enough, oh God, if I still need to open up a lot of chapter about you. So we still have, I have the family of my father in the Lord, Kola Wole Olashiji. Daddy said a lot of things about Prince Oluwatoyin Adeyemi. And more other people we are going to bring to your view right now. It is good to be good. Happy birthday once again, Daddy. We appreciate you. God bless you. So let's see what the rest of the family and friends said about him before I give you a dancing birthday gift. All right. Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Roti. Happy birthday to you. The Lord will bless your godliness.
Amen.
The Lord will move you forward.
Amen.
In health and in wealth in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Your children will surround your table like olive tree.
Amen.
And they will bring forth, you will bring forth at old age in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
That God will be strong on your behalf.
Amen.
And you will excel in every area in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We appreciate you. We thank you for this beautiful friendship God has put in between us like a family long time ago. And we still continue this. We appreciate that good Lord will bless this, our families.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We'll witness our children getting married.
Amen.
We will do 60, 70
Amen.
Together in health.
Amen.
The Lord will be so wonderful upon us.
Amen.
The covenant of peace is signed with us.
Amen.
By himself, he will service it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We wish you many happy returns.
Amen.
Age gracefully in Jesus' name.
Amen.
From all of us, call our ladies.
Happy birthday!
Just wait.
Happy birthday, sir.
That's it. We're going to do 60, 70, 80, 90. Said, a 60 year, Papa still the young. A 60 year, Papa still the young. I trust my uncle, 70, 80 is still standing right.
Amen.
Yes. That's what the Word of God told us. Those that serve the Lord, that's what they do. This is a good example of living in faith.
Right.
Yes, God bless you. Yes. I thought it ends there, but my professor is still telling me. We got more people that talk about it. I know a lot of people that we cannot show your own or get your voice or your message came late. Yes, you can put up your comments. Just put on your comment live, we don't mind. Put on your comments on Facebook. The birthday Papa will see the 50licious daddy.
Yes.
He's gonna see when you put drop your comment. Please make sure you drop your comments because you know what you feel about him, just say it. He needs to hear it. Let's celebrate them when they are when we are alive, let's celebrate each other. And that's why we'll continue to bless the wife.
Amen.
We'll continue to bless Mommy Dara. Damitie, God bless you, sister, for doing this. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Yes, let's hear more before we go. Let's still hear more because we have a lot of programs lined up today. Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Mr. Toy. This is Chinan, your colleague from Skybank, Bray House Road branch in Apapa. I hope you still remember me. It's been a long time. I wish you more of God's blessings, good health, prosperity, long life. In fact, I pray that today, all things are now ready for you. Thank you and God bless you. Bye.
Thank you, Sister Chinoye, for still remembering our dear father.
Thank you so much.
Yes, I remember Skybank in Apapa. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you. I think we will take one more. The rest, please drop your comments.
Yes.
Yeah, the 50licious daddy is going to reply you. So make sure you drop your comments on YouTube, on Facebook. Make sure you drop your comments. Yes, at Princess Joksebi on Eledua TV, then Esther Orobi and Royal Sharon on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. Drop your comment live for the 50licious daddy.
Right.
To reply. God bless you. We appreciate your comment. We cannot take all, but we'll take one more before we go to the dancing floor. Thank you.
You are a brother, a pastor, a hardworking man, a philanthropist. You have one big heart to accommodate people and to push them to a higher level. I can say this with all sense of responsibility. For over 33 years we've been together. Since we have been in higher school, secondary school to be precise, in Nigeria, and you have never changed. People call us, they see us as being conservative. We are conservative in respect of morals and, you know, with fear of God and, you know, being dogged to achieve whatever feat we have chosen. No matter the obstacle, we'll cross it by His grace. So as you have attained age 50 today, I congratulate you. I congratulate your family. I pray you live to see your children. You have seen a lot in life, and I pray in the next facet of life that you are going now, you have cause to celebrate all through. Your harvest will be so bountiful that you will not have eyes.
To all the prayers, our time is fast running, and we have to go because we have a lot of program lineup for today. But yes, I picked something from what that daddy said you have faced a lot in life. Yes, a lot, and you're still standing. The family, your children, your friends, everybody appreciates you. I will tell you, uncle, keep up the good work. Don't stop, don't relent, because God really appreciates you. Then I will leave you with that. Yes, as a daughter to you, as a sister to you, yes, I have this to say. And I will go to the scripture, Psalm 30. With some said, and I'll read to you, said, I will extol thee, O Lord, for thou hast lifted me up and hast not made my foes to rejoice over me. That is your song, sir. That is your story. Mm-hmm. It is high time you extol the Lord, for he has lifted you up and hast not made your foes to rejoice over you. Said, O Lord, our God, I cried unto thee, and thou hast healed me. Several times, daddy, the Lord heal you from all sickness, from attack, every of the form of the attack, it was back to sender. It is time to praise the King of Glory. Said, O Lord, thou hast brought up my soul from the grave. A lot of time the Lord brought your soul up from the grave. Said, thou hast kept me alive, that I should not go down to the pits. Yes, that is your story once again, and that is your song. Said, sing unto the Lord, O ye saints of his, and give thanks at the remembrance of his holiness. I charge you today, sir, that use this day to remember his holiness, his faithfulness to you. Yes. God is good. Yes. And know you worship God to the length that even Satan cannot stand you. But I charge you again, daddy, today remember all his good works again and again and again and again. He said, and in my prosperity, he said, favor is anger, endure it for a moment. But in his favor is like weeping may endure it for a night, but your joy has come. The past 50 years, you might face a lot of troubles, challenges, tribulation, but you remain a conqueror. And as from this day, I decree to your life, joy cometh into your life.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. He said, and in my prosperity, I shall never be moved. as you move into an abundance, the year of success, the year that the Lord is returning all your captivity, you will never be moving, Jesus' name.
Amen.
He said, oh, Lord, by thy favor thou hast made my mountain to stand strong, and thou did hide my face when I was troubled. He will continue to hide your face from trouble.
Amen.
The Lord will continue to hide your face, not hiding his face. You will never see trouble again in Jesus' name.
Amen.
He said, what profit is there in your blood when you go down to the pit? Shall thus praise thee, shall it declare thy truth? Hear, O Lord, and have mercy. I decree to your life, Daddy, in every area of the, of your life, that you request mercy or you seek mercy from the Lord.
Amen.
As from this day, your big 50 will attract the mercy of God to your life,
Amen.
To your children, to your wife, and to
Amen.
Everyone. It's that to the end that your glory will sing praise to the Lord,
Amen.
And your glory will not be silent. Said, oh Lord, I will give thanks unto thee. This is your story, Daddy, and this is your song to give God praises for the rest of your life.
Amen.
To give him a dance offering that shut the mouth of your enemies. God bless you, Daddy. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Continue to enjoy the glory of God. It
yes.
is your story. It is your song.
Yes.
God is so good to you. God is wonderful. God is mighty. Olorun totobi. Olorun babagba. Aye oba orun oba. O faye sapoti ti se. O fo orun se bugbe. O wa finu aye yin se ibugbe alafia. Fun gbogbo ota lati ri lati mo pe looto omo oba ni. The glory of the Lord will never depart from you. And the glory of the Lord will never depart from your family. The glory of the Lord will never depart from your wife and children.
Amen.
And from the, all the friends and family that celebrated you all over the world, the glory of the Lord will not depart from them.
Amen.
God bless you.
Thank
happy
you.
Birthday
happy
once
birthday,
again.
Yeah.
Happy
birthday.
We wish you happy birthday.
Birthday.
So we wish you happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord, may the good Lord, may the good Lord bless you. Yeah, for he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. And so say all around.
Hooray!
And so say all around.
Hooray!
And so say all around.
Hooray!
For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. For he's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us. Yes, we say to you, you are a jolly good fellow. Make youth to stand in Christ. We pray to you, you will not fall.
Amen.
And at the last day, when the King of Glory shall call names,
yes,
you will not be found wanted in
Amen.
Jesus' name. God bless you, Daddy. Happy birthday. God
bless
you.
You.
Now it is time to dance. I believe you will rise up as you're watching me, Papa, Fiftylicious Daddy.
Yeah.
Rise up and dance. Rise up and
Amen.
Dance. God bless you. Stay tuned. Don't go away. We are coming back because we need to dance. God bless you. Thank you.
That is who you are. That is who you are. That is who you are. That is who you are.
Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are.
Gbogbo awon sarcastic ni Canada lo ni ki wipe.
gbese opo mi po mi o le satan ore ti baba se lori aye oko mi dabi ti e lori ki so ba fun jesu sugba o si ba si ba won se won ti mo le se baba lanu mi e ma se o baba gbese opo mi po a o le satan sugba o si ba si ba won se won ti mo le se baba lanu mi e ma se o baba e ma se o baba
e ma se o baba
aribiti rabata oke kanka tika satan elaya kabiyesi o oba toto yin oba toto gbega baba lanu mi
e ma se o baba
so ba ri ba ogo pokora ogo pokora ogo oruka oluwa ogo pokora Ogo Baba Eledua Ogo Benito Shedare Eba mi Ogo Buta Ogo Fokore
Ogo Fokore Ogo Foruka Olua Ogo Fokore Ogo Fokore
This is your song,
praising the Savior
all of the Lord.
Be birthday to my brother, Prince Oluwatoyin Adeyemi. This is courtesy from your wife, your darling wife, Oluwadamilola Toyin Adeyemi. We love you. God bless you, Daddy. We appreciate you. Many more years from Dara, Timmy, and the Yano. God bless you. I love you. Happy birthday to Prince Oluwatoyin Adeyemi at 50.
Ọkàn mi yin ọba ọrọ mú ọrẹ wá sọdọ rẹ wọta wo san dada riji talaba ayin bẹrẹ
Iyoluwa Iyoba I need Baku Iyoluwa Iyoluwa Iyoba I need Baku
Omo Batoyin Adeyemi at 50 Orile la se baba mi Yi fun anu to ti fi o bawo ba banu poju Olora lati binu Jesu
Iyoluwa Iyoluwa Iyoba I need Beku Iyoluwa Iyoluwa Iyoba I need Beku
Olowo ri Damilola omo Adeyemi Egbon mi dada Baba Dara Baba Timi nítorí ẹ̀gbọ́n mi olúwa tó yìn adéyẹmí ni mo ṣe sọ wípé bí bàbá ni ó ń tọ́jú wa ó sì mọ àìlera wa jẹjẹ ló gbé wa lápá rẹ ó gbà wá lọ́wọ́ ọ̀tá.
Ìyọlúwa Ìyọlúwa Ìyọba Àìdìpẹ́kù Ìyọlúwa Ìyọlúwa Ìyọba.
Dena de eki jesu bede
Labalaba dena begu ashore aya
Omo bade ya minimum kesi Moni boleni to dena de eki jesu bede
Labalaba dena begu ashore aya
Omo bade boku at 50 Bolowo ri da mi lala Egbon mi da 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 Money boleni to de no de e ki Jesu gbede o
La ba ba de no de ko asore aya Ioluwa Ioluwa Ioba I ni pe ku Ioluwa Ioluwa Ioba I ni pe ku
Omo bade ya mi as 50 ma gbo mi yeke yeke Oh yeah, go home.
Our angel is in glory.
Nitori omo bade ya mi. Gbogbo angel lo yin baba. Egbon mi to yin at 50. Eni eji eta erin arun efa. Eje ejo ewa. Titi de 50. Money. Oh yeah, go home.
Our angel is in glory.
Mo yin ologun